Genuine, Akuja and Studio Master products at lowest price with free shipping at public address solution. Log in now by clicking the link in the below description.
Hello guys, welcome to Public Address System channel. So today we are going to unbox and review Studio Master's newly launched Clio 84 active speaker. This speaker is a new launched product from Studio Master. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel to get all the latest notification on public address systems. And if you have not visited our website, which is www.publicaddresssolutions.com, you can visit by clicking the link in the below description, and you can see all the variety of products in Auja and Studio Master. This video is splitted into four parts. The first part is unboxing this speaker, and the second part is testing the speaker with the microphone, and the third part is testing the audio quality of the speaker, and the fourth part is how to record in mobile or laptop using this speaker. So I would request you to watch the video till end so that you will get a complete idea of what the speaker is, and you'll get a complete idea where all you can use this speaker. So in Studio Master Clio series, there is two models. So this is Clio 84, which is 200 watts RMS, and there is one more model, which is Clio 154, which is 400 watts RMS. In today's video, we are going to see only the details about Clio 84. I will make a separate video for Clio 154 later. Now let's look at the quick technical specification. So this speaker is of 200 watts, and it has an 8-inch LF speaker and 1-inch HF. This works in a Class D amplifier. So this is an active speaker, so you no need to buy any additional amplifier separately, as this has an inbuilt amplifier, which means that it is an active speaker. And this speaker is very compact. The height of the speaker is just 43.5 centimeter. Speaker is very compact for 200 watts, and the weight of the speaker is also very less, which is only 9 kgs. So this speaker is only 9 kgs, so it is highly portable. And this has a TWS feature for stereo pairing, which means a true wireless stereo pairing. So you can buy one more speaker and you can use it for stereo pairing, left and right. So that is also one of the biggest advantage of this speaker. The MRP of the product is 14,900, and this product is available in our website at an attractive price. Our website is www.publicaddresssolutions.com. I have given the link in the below description. You can buy it from there directly. Now let's unbox this and see what they have given inside. So the packing is really strong. So they have given a dual layer packing, and the packing is really very strong. So this can avoid the transit damages very easily. So transit damages can be avoided. The packing is very strong. So this is Studio Master Clio 84. The speaker look is very attractive. So inside the box, there is one speaker, and you can see here it is a limited warranty card, and this is a operation manual. And here you can see that there is one power cord which they have given inside the package. So inside the package, there is one Clio 154 warranty card, user manual, and one power cord. So if we take a closer look, you can see at the bottom of the grill they have mentioned Clio 84, which looks good. And here you can see the Studio Master logo, and here you can see the HF over here, and this is the 8-inch speaker. So this is the side look of the speaker. You can see that they have given an handle over here. And this speaker is made up of durable plastic enclosure with wooden garnish finish. The build quality is very strong. So at the top of the speaker, you can see that they have given one more handle. So actually there are three handles, so two at the sides and one at the top. So you can easily carry the speaker by holding this handle. So this is very useful. So this is the back look of Clio 84. They have given one SD card slot over here, and USB. This is mode, backward, forward, repeat, and player pass. And this is a display. And here they have given a Studio Master logo, which is in 3D. And here they have given a power LED and signal LED, and this is a clip LED. So this speaker comes with the protection circuit, speaker protection circuit. So for that they have given a clip LED. So this is mic or line input. So in this speaker you can put only one microphone. You cannot put more than one microphone. If you want to put more than microphone, you can buy MMX55 or any other mixers. You can input your mixers directly to this speaker. So standalone you can use only one microphone in this speaker. So this is a combo jack. You can put XLR or P38 or phono pin. So this is a volume control for this mic or line input, and here they have given a switch to select whether you want to use it as a mic or you want to use it as a line. So if this switch is pressed towards downward, then it is for microphone, and if it is towards upward, it is for line. And here they have given one more line input. So this is a line input 2, and this is a P38 slot, and this is a volume control for line input. So you can insert any of your musical instruments or any of the audio inputs you can give directly in this input. So if you are if you want to use it for karaoke, and also one input is there for mic and one input is there for your musical instruments, and you can give the audio via Bluetooth, or you can give the audio via aux, and you can easily play your karaoke tracks and you can sing along. So this is one of the biggest advantage. And here they have given one aux input. So aux input is of RCA, L and R separately, and this is a volume control for aux input, and the same volume control is used for this USB option as well, USB and Bluetooth option as well. So one volume control for aux input as well as USB. And this is a DSP preset or DSP controller. So this is a controller. This speaker comes with 5 presets, which is for flat, speech, music, live and club. So by adjusting this controller, you can adjust this DSP preset. Say for example, so if you are using it for a speech function, you can keep it in the speech, or if you are using for a music purpose, then you can keep the preset in the music so that you can expect a better audio quality from the speaker. And here they have given a line output, which is in XLR. So this speaker has a line output, so that is also one of the biggest advantage. You can take output and connect it to any other devices like mobile, laptop, amplifiers or any other speakers. And so this feature will be very useful for the person who wants to record a crystal clear quality of the audio. So this is a direct output which you can connect it to any other devices. So later I'll come to this and I'll tell you in detail. And here they have given a power cord slot, and this is a switch for turning on the speaker. So this is all about the back look of Clio 84. This is very neat and easily understandable. So I forgot to tell you one important purpose of this speaker. So this speaker can be used as a floor monitor as well. So in this way you can keep the speaker, and this can be used as a floor monitor. This feature will be very useful for the persons who are playing musical instruments, and if they want a separate monitor at the low cost, they can go for this Clio 84 without sacrificing the quality of the audio. And in churches, if they want to put a separate monitor for a choir, or a separate monitor for the person who is playing keyboard or guitar, so they can buy this speaker. So this will be very useful. And for all the musicians or all the artists who are playing the musical instruments, they can buy the speaker for hearing the separate audios or for the monitoring purpose. So this is one of the biggest advantage in this speaker. So now you can see that I have given the power cord. So now I am turning on this speaker. You can see that the light glows, and here you can see it's showing on, and this is a power LED is glowing, and now the DSP is in flat mode. So now we will check the audio quality by connecting a microphone to this. So you can see that I'm using Auja DM740 microphone. So this is one of the premium microphone from Auja, and this is a newly launched microphone with large distance pickup. So if you want to see a detailed review on this microphone, please click the link above, or you can find the link in the below description. I'm going to test the speaker with this microphone, and you can see that I have kept the switch towards downward because I'm going to use it for a mic. So I've kept the switch towards downward, and you can see that the DSP is in flat, and the volume I have kept it is around 3. So now we will check the audio quality of the speaker for the microphone.
Hello, hello, testing, audio check, testing, hello, audio check, hello, hello. Changing the mode to speech, hello, hello, testing, audio check. Changing the mode to music, hello, hello, testing, audio check, testing, hello, audio check, hello, hello. Testing, changing the mode to live, hello, hello, testing, audio check. Changing the mode to club, hello, hello, testing, audio check, testing, hello, audio check, hello, hello.
So the audio quality for the microphone is awesome in this speaker, as the HF is very powerful in this speaker, I would say. The speech is crystal clear. You cannot expect this much clear speech from this small speaker. The audio quality is very good and the sound pushes out from the speaker. I am getting a decent amount of bass in music and club presets. All other flat speech and live, the bass was very less. And yes, you observe minor difference on each DSP. So the DSP works very well. So if you want bass, or if you want to, if you are a bass lover for your speech and your speech requires bass sound, then you can keep music or club. So you can initially try with testing like which mode is good for your speech, because everyone's voice is different. So you can initially judge and you can keep accordingly. So this DSP will be very useful for all the purpose. So sound is very loud in this speaker. The sharp is more when compared to bass in this speaker. So this speaker will be very good for the sharp purpose. So now we will check the audio quality by connecting a music to it. Now I am going to connect the music via Bluetooth only. So in order to turn on the Bluetooth, you need to click this mode button. So here you can see blue is mentioned, which means that Bluetooth mode is activated. Now you can search in your mobile and you can pair the speaker with the Bluetooth. So in my mobile, it is showing Clio 84. So now I am going to connect this. Pair, yes. So Bluetooth connected. Song from YouTube. So now we have tested the audio quality of this speaker. The audio quality is very, very awesome, you know. You can see that the HF dominates the bass in this speaker. So the HF is very powerful. So when I kept it on music mode, I got the good bass. But when I kept it on the club mode, the bass is even more better. So the bass is very good in the club mode when compared to the music mode. But again, it depends on the audio which you are playing. So music and the club mode, as I said earlier, you are getting a very good bass in this speaker. So this speaker will be very useful for all the karaoke singers if they want to clear a crystal clear song, and they are really a music lovers. So then obviously they will like this speaker, as the watts is 200 watts, and in churches they can use this speaker because the audio quality is very good. It will be very good for the musical instruments as well, because it's very crystal clear and the speaker is very sharp and it's very crystal clear. And for the musicians, I would say for the musicians, this would be a very useful speaker in terms of monitor purpose, as well as in terms of rotating the speaker towards the audience. So this speaker can cover more than 200 people for sure. So You can keep in your mind this speaker can cover 180 to 200 people approximately, but depends on the place and depends on the environment. This numbers varies, but trust me, it will cover 180 for sure in the open environment itself. You need to buy a tripod stand, maybe STA-150 from Auja, and you can put the speaker on that stand. This speaker has a hole at the bottom for the speaker stand. So this speaker will be very useful for many purposes. I would have missed some of the purposes, and this speaker will be good for the public address also, if you want to use it for small play schools, or if you in your apartments or society, if you want to use it for the party of around 150 to 200 gathering, you can go for this speaker. If you want a very loud sound and if you want a very good bass, you can go for this speaker obviously. And also this speaker will be very useful for the persons who are doing YouTube or Facebook videos, or even nowadays churches are doing a live meet on the YouTube. So for this purpose also this speaker will be very useful. You can directly take the output from this and you can directly connect it with the help of connectors. You can directly connect it to your mobile or laptop. So that is also one of the biggest advantage this speaker does. So I forgot to tell you one thing, for the YouTubers and for the Facebook or if you are going for our church live programs, so this speaker can be used as a monitor, and you can take this line output and you can connect it to your mobile or laptop, as I said earlier. So you can hear what you are speaking from this speaker, and the audio will be directly going from the line output to the mobile device also. So this will be very useful for those purposes as well. So now I'm going to tell you how to record in your mobile or computer or any other devices. You can take this line output and connect it to a connector. So I'm going to use this cable. So this comes with all the microphones usually. So this is a normal XLR to P38. So this is the one which I'm going to use. So here the XLR side I'll connect it to the line output, and this I'm going to connect it to the iRing connector. So iRing connector, there are a lot of duplicates available in the market. So while buying, please be very careful. So I have given the link in the below description. This is available in our website itself. I have given the link in the below description. You can check the same. So the other end I'm going to connect through this iRing connector, and this end I'm going to connect it to my mobile phone. So now you will be hearing the audio output from this Clio 84 via iRing connector to my mobile directly. So I would recommend you to use a headphone so that you can judge the quality of the sound. Maybe if you want to go for YouTube live or Facebook live or YouTube videos, anything, so the audio quality will be like this only. I am not going to edit any audio, so this is the direct audio which is going to come from the line output. So now you have seen the audio quality which is directly from the line output via iRing connector to my mobile. So you judge the audio quality. Actually, the audio quality depends on the device which I'm taking video also. I'm using my mobile. The second thing is, you might be having a doubt if there is any external noise, and that will be also recording. Don't worry about that. None of the external noise will be recorded. Why? Because this volume control will not work for the line output. So while playing the audio, I would have been adjusting this volume control, but you have not heard any of the volume lowing or volume high. Why? Because this volume control will not work for the line output. Only this volume control, you need to long press this backward button to reduce the volume, and you need to long press this forward button for increasing the volume. So only this will work for the line output. So there will not be any external noise. Say for example, you can keep any volume in this audio and you can use it for your monitoring purpose. That will not be recorded. So only whatever here the volume is there, and there will not be any other noises will be recorded. So whatever volume you are keeping, so in that volume level it will record in this mobile phone. So also you can connect the microphone to the mic input, and you can sing along with the audio. I've given it via Bluetooth, and you can sing along with the microphone microphone, and you can easily use it for the karaoke purpose also, and maybe the other purpose, maybe churches live or musicians, whatever. It's a multi-purpose, as I said before. So whatever purpose you can use this audio, and you can directly record it on your mobile or laptop. And for laptop, I would like to tell you one more important thing. For laptop with single port for both mic and headset, you can connect this iRing directly. But laptop which has mic and headset port separately, I think the old laptops has the mic and headset port separately, for that you need to buy an additional connector, TRRS to TRS jack. I have given the link in the below description, you can check the same. So in that way, you need to connect it on the laptop which has a separate mic and headset port. So this product is available in our website, which is www.publicutter solutions.com. I have given the link in the below description, you can check the same and you can buy. We are authorized dealer or wholesaler for Auja and Studio Master, so our products are 100% genuine and you will get a GST invoice with warranty. Publicutter solutions.com is our own website, and orders placed in this website will be dispatched within 24 business hours, and you will get free shipping all over India. Enjoy shopping. That's it, guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel to get all the latest notification on public address system. And if you have any questions, you can directly WhatsApp us. We will give our best to answer your queries. And I'm displaying the WhatsApp number here. And also, you can comment your queries. Thank you.